काय करतो आपल्या एरियाला रिस्ट्रिक्ट करायला जातो. तुम्ही पूर्ण इंडियाचा स्टडी करा ना कुठे कुठे तुम्हाला स्कोप आहे. वाय डू यू वॉन्ट टू रिस्ट्रिक्ट टू नागपूर ओनली. इथे लोक बघून बसून लॅगोजला फॅक्टरी टाकू शकतात तर आपण मराठी लोक का नाही करू शकत. किती माझ्या मित्राचं जे मारवाडी फ्रेंड आहे त्याचा लॅगोजचा एक्सक्लुसिव्हचा फॅक्टरी. आपण नागपूर आहे की नागपूर मी बॉम्बे पुन्हा सोडून जाणार नाही. बारा ते चार दुकान म्हणते मी नसतो रे कोणाकडे बदलायला पाहिजे. आणि बिझनेस पण रिच आहे ना पदन लोकांकडे लँड ग्रांट नाही दिलं तर मी
वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन. दिस इज रिली द लास्ट वन ऑलरेडी कांट टेक एनी मोर सो या प्लीज गो अहेड.
Hello sir, I'm a professor of marketing, so I just want to know one thing. Health and beauty industry is evolving day by day, right, in India. So what is your plan? Plan A, to change with the dynamics, plan B, to expand with them, or plan...
No, actually our products come under hygienic category, no?
Right.
So more, we are more on therapeutic side.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Why do you want to look like beautiful? We'll make you beautiful from inside.
That's so wonderful. Thank you so much, sir.
Really well answered. I know there are a lot of questions. We can seriously not take it now. You can ask offline. All right, we need to wind up here. So I think you all have taken all the advice that sir has given, especially to Maharashtrians here. We are sitting in Maharashtra. All of us can be entrepreneurs. We just have to decide. We have to have the passion, the persistence, and with all the examples that sir you have given, everyone is motivated out here. So thanks a lot. I now request our very dynamic secretary, PILEW, Mrs. Manisha Pavankar, to kindly hand over memento as a token of love and appreciation to Pendharkar ji. Okay. I now request Manisha ma'am to kindly propose the word of thanks.
Good evening, one and all. First, I would like to congratulate all the newly elected executive committee members of VILEW. Gratitude is the attitude which gives fortitude. With these words, I would like to give a big thanks to all the executive committee members of VILEW for electing me once again as a secretary. Thank you very much. I will give it my best. Friends, today it is my proud privilege to propose vote of thanks on behalf of VILEW on this very special occasion of installation ceremony. I take this opportunity to express my gratitude to Mr. Sanjeev Pendharkar sir for this Sanjeev Pendharkar sir for graciously accepting our invitation, consenting to be the chief guest of today's program, gracing the occasion. Thank you, sir. Thank you for encouraging us.
And congratulations to all elected members.
Thank you. I take this opportunity to extend my thanks to Mr. Suresh Agarwal sir, Mr. Suresh Rathi sir, Mr. Swar Bhute sir, for graciously accepting our invitation, raising the occasion and encouraging us. My heartfelt thanks to all the executive committee members of VILEW for your valuable contribution, support and guidance. Thank you so much. I extend my hearty thanks to Vairamil and Shikha Kare for conducting this program in a grand manner. Thank you so much. I extend a very hearty thanks to all the members, all the guests and VI office staff for giving their valuable time and support. Thank you so much. Now once again, I am thankful to the press and media for their constant support and coverage. Once again, thank you so much to all who are assembled here. Now I would request everyone to please proceed for IT in the assistant order. Thank you so much.